So it's, the idea for the Chesapeake Film Festival came about by a group of people getting together and talking about the possibility, the potential of a film festival in the sort of historic communities of Easton, Oxford, St. Michael's, and Cambridge.
Well, we've traveled all the way from Sundance to New York City. We have scouted films from Cannes in France to Berlin in Germany to bring the best of current independent cinema to our town.
This film, Ashes and Diamonds, is just so terrific.
And, you know, we've felt frustrated at times with the offerings of mainstream cinema, where you come out and you're like, there was nothing to think about, and, you know, just cars blew up and I didn't feel anything or think about anything. And we wanted to change that so that you saw a film, you watched it, you thought about it, and you discussed it. And that was our goal. There's a terrific one that'll be tonight, which is called Skeletons, which is like if you mixed Laurel and Hardy and Ghostbusters.
I'm Nick Whitfield. My film is called Skeletons. It's a supernatural buddy drama comedy.
Skeletons is a hilarious film.
But it was so fascinating and engrossing, and really sticking around for the discussion afterward made you really think it through.
I never set out to make a movie.
Yep, there are Q&As after every film, and you know, it's terrific in a small town like this is after the film you can take the filmmaker and say, hey, can I get you a cup of coffee? I really was struck by the film, and you know, you can do that, and it's great.
But it's always nice to come and interact with your audience at a festival. It's what they're really great for.
It so enriches the experience. That's really what a film festival is about, is the interaction between audience and filmmaker.
Then this is a great place for independent film, and we really appreciate the fact that CFF brought us out here and gave us the opportunity to show our film to the people here.
Not every film suits every taste, but hopefully within the within what we offer, the Chesapeake community can find something that appeals, excites, stimulates, and inspires, which is basically our mission.